Today we are going to be talking to you about this amazing book called Crenshaw. Crenshaw is about a little boy named Jackson and his imaginary friend that is a cat named Crenshaw. And Jackson and his family go through tough times in his life, including losing their house and having to live in their van. Crenshaw is always there for him, even in the toughest times. If you want to know more about the book, then you should read it. Vote for Crenshaw!